Mike McConville here, Stratford, Ontario, Canada. I've got another seven string guitar here for Brad, and we swapped out those pickups. Yeah, so we got that press fit ash block on the back side of the trem block, and then there's a small mahogany block on the leading edge of the trem block, and that basically immobilizes the bridge completely in order to completely stabilize the tuning. I've done, I don't know how many I've done for him now, I lost count, probably six or seven. He essentially never uses the bar, so if you don't use it, you might as well lose it. Hardtail's going to cooperate a lot more as far as tuning stability goes. I have that brass strip ahead of the locking nut bed. That has been intonated for this tuning, which is essentially from the sixth string up to the first is standard tuning, E, A, D, G, B. The low string is a low A. Now, so I'm just doing all the final sort of adjustments on this, and this one will be ready to go. So there's a fret dress at the neck junction that was done. And these Duncan pickups, we swapped out the original pickups for these Duncan pickups. Like a lot of these heavy metal guitars, there's no tone. It's just like a three-way switch and a volume control. That's pretty well it. But yeah, so this one's almost done. We'll be giving Brad a call in a little while.